はい、というわけで、はい、こんばんは、てるぴです。昨日僕日本に帰ってきたばっかりで若干眠いんですけども、時差ボケ的な何かで、はい、というわけで、ね、ジェームスと1ヶ月からずっと一緒にいたわけですけども
ね、どうだった1ヶ月。
眠いね、今
ちょっとね。眠いね、昨日来てでもね、我々のために今日、はい、日程も合わせて来てくれたクリストファー・プールさん、
はい、おお、そう、プール、
そう、ナイス、パチパチパチパチ、みんなパチパチしてあげて、
Could you introduce yourself a little bit to the Japanese guy?
My name is Christopher Poole. I go by Moot online, and I'm the founder of 4chan, and most recently a company called Canvas.
どっちが強くする？
まあ会話しながらする。だから今回日本に来てくれたのも、まあ、にちゃん作った人と会いたいっていうのはもともとのきっかけだったよね。オッシーにサウスバイサウスウェストで会って、で日本で会おうって言って、で彼はハンドルネームがムートっていうんだけど、まあ本名がクリストファー・プール
で、ヨンちゃんの創業者と、
創業者
で今はキャンバス。 Is it the CEO of Canvas?
Are
you CEO? Chief Executive Officer?
Yes、
キャンバスっていう新しいサイトにやっていて、その CEO。
And then Canvas is www.canb.as
Which company, country is AS?
American Samoa.
American Samoa?
Yeah. The Samoa, American Samoa.
Samoa.
Oh, ah, そんなのがあるんだ。 AS、
だからドットが入ってるけど、普通に読むとキャンバスで、キャンバスっていうと英語でこのペンキを塗る時の
下書きみたいな、絵を描く時の
布でできたような、
そう、あれ、いや、キャンバス日本語で通じると思うんだよね
キャンバス通じるね、
うん、
そうそう、
をそのデュアルにしていて、
そう、
画像をいじったりできるサービス。そう、あ、いや、I'm telling the what is canvas is、so yeah. that he said it's like a painting board、
yeah, what it means literally and then、But so we wanted to start, if we're going to go by this, we were going to start with Hiroki talking about 2channel.
はい、じゃあ2ちゃんについてまず僕が喋ればいいんですか？Yeah, I'm going to tell about 2channel.
Yeah.
2チャンネルは僕が11年前ぐらいに作ったサイトです。
以上。はい、ありがとうございました、ひろきさん。はい。
I made the two channel 11 years ago. That's it. It's kind of a message board 掲示板で、僕がやってた頃は月1000万人ぐらいが見に来てる。で、unique user is like
10 million
per month. And page view が2億から3億ぐらい。200 million to 300 million page view per day. Now, I'm not sure right now, so.When I was Manisha, yeah, that's the number. So I'm not sure number right now. So, というわけで今の数字はよくわかんないんですけど、僕やった頃はそんな感じの数字でした。はい。で、あとなんか2ちゃんの説明は大丈夫なのかな？そう、I'm wondering that. So maybe so. So 日本の人は知ってるわけです。So Japanese doesn't know that much about the two channel. So I don't need to tell in Japanese. So
英語でやった方がいいんじゃない
？I'm wondering that. So yeah, 4chan guys maybe that don't know about me and don't know much about the two channel. So so. で、じゃあ英語で英語の人だけに聞くことって難しいよね。So how many Fortune guys know about 2channel? ってアンケートで出すの難しいもんね。
あ、出せる出せる。
本当に？うん、あ、じゃあ英語で出せます。
運営スタッフ大変だけど、多分ね、10秒ぐらいあればできると思う。
はいはいはい。
So what we're trying to do is a questionnaire to ask.
Of course, I know
how many people know about 2channel.
All of them.
But a lot of people actually know.
Can you comment this?
Yeah.
ジェームスは英語だとかっこいい。
じゃあ日本語だとなんだって感じだよね。So it's funny. Some of these comments are pretty good. It's like you're speaking English.
What is the www?
www means to laugh. Warai is the name. The number 8 is Pachi.
It's clapping.
So Oh, how old are you?
I'm 23 now.
You're 23?
Yep.
Wow. Hideyuki, how old are you?
34?
No.
Yes. 34, man.
38 じゃなかった。
いや、4ですよ。
34?
はい。
それはちょっと。
You're around 40, right?
まあ、アラフォーですよ。そう、それはしょうがない。
うん。So 23 though, when did you graduate your university?
I didn't.
Oh, you didn't?
No. I was 15 when I founded 4chan, so I was in high school. Mm-hmm. And I went to college after high school, and then I left school to work, and then I left school again. I went back to school, and then left school to, for a second time, to mm-hmm. found the new company, Canvas.
Mm-hmm.
高校中退して15歳の時に、うんまあ、2003年に、4chan を作って、うん、でその時に、作ったのはいいけどやっぱり新しい企業を作るためにはもう一回学校に戻って、うん、で Canvas っていう会社を作ったと、うん、でまあ彼後で多分説明するけども、まあ、やっと資金も集めてちゃんとした企業として、まあ、運営中。
なんで4chan を作ろうと思ったのか。So, why did you make the 4chan?
When I was 15 during the summer of 2003, I found anime. Like, until that point, like, I didn't watch any anime, and so I started to watch...
Which kind of anime?
I don't even remember. I guess, like, the... More like the mainstream shows, like Cowboy Bebop. And so I discovered anime, and... was a member of a sub-forum that people had posted about Futaba channel. Mm-hmm. And so I started to use Futaba, and I can't read Japanese. Mm-hmm. So I just went to Futaba to enjoy the pictures. And what really struck me about it was the visual culture, the visual kind of language. Mm-hmm. And it was just a lot of fun to browse, and especially being able to refresh the page and get like a whole new slate of posts. I mean, in most of the English, like Western BBS, you could spend say like 5 or 10 minutes and kind of exhaust all the threads on a board, and then you would have to wait hours or days to come back for it to be kind of fresh again. And what was really exciting about Futaba was the fact that you could just sit there and every minute you could just refresh and you get a whole new slate of posts. So I just took their software and translated it into English and made like a few little minor tweaks to it and threw it up for English users.
Nagai. Every now and then you gotta stop. ね、簡単に言うと、まあ、4chan ありがとう、4chan 作ったのはやっぱりその双葉チャンネル見た時にすごく、惹かれて、まあ、もともと、まあ、いろんな若い子も日本のアニメが大好きで、やっぱりアニメっていう切り口から入って、で双葉チャンネル見て、で、まあ、当然日本語はできないんで、ちょっと絵だけを毎回リフレッシュする時も新しいものがどんどん出てきて、その面白さに惹かれて、それで4chan っていうのを作ったと。でもちょっと聞きたいのは、うん、なんで4chan っていう名前にしたかって聞きたくない、うん、っていうか、その前になんで2chan っていう名前つけたの。
まあ、とりあえず4chan 先聞こうよ。
そう。So, one of the questions we actually got from the users is, why did you decide to call your service 4chan?
Obviously it's based on Futaba, which is 2chan, and I believe 3chan was taken at the time, and so 4 was the next available number, and so I registered it originally as a .net, but the domain got taken away. It got like it didn't lapse, but it was suspended at one point back in 2003, and so I had to register a .org, and it's been that ever since.
なるほど。一回 .net で、URL 取ったんだけど、それが取られて .org.にしたんだけども、2チャンネルっていうのがフラバーが持ってて、3チャンネルもどっかが取ってて、でその次は4チャン、もう順番で決めたらしい。
で最初のエンジニアが実はいるんですよね。So there is a first engineer of the 4 channel, right?
Yeah, engineer.
Is his name John?
Yeah.
一番最初のエンジニアも実は日本に一緒に来てて、
Also known as Green Shirt Guy from Oticon. not a green shirt anymore.
So you also made favorite icon, yeah.
But we also worked with a bunch of people to translate it over to a more clean HTML and be lighter too. Alex, I don't know his name.
And then isn't one of your moderators here too?
Yeah.
Oh. あと、ヨンちゃんのモデレーターも隣の。まあ、
そこはなんかね、連絡ないです。だ一応エンジニアもやったし、あとあの今のフェブライトのあのアイコン、あの横に出る四つ葉の、あれを作ったのも彼。で、まあ他にも一応エンジニア、アレックスがいたんだけどね、みたいな話ですけど。はい。
Led by a bunch of kids so young. So how old are you guys?
I'm 26, so I was 18 at the time the site started. And I'm 23, same age as
you. Oh, so you both met when you were 15. And you, met, and you were a little bit older. みんな若いね。平均年齢っていうともう23、4ぐらい。
もう23、23、26。訳すの諦めてるよね。
あ、忘れてるだけ。
He got the chance.
Yeah, I'm forgetting.
It's your job, man.
Yeah, okay, okay. Everybody's young.
yeah, except you.
No, we're just saying the average age at 4chan. Everybody, you know, moderators, developers, everybody's just
users. Yeah. Users, yeah.
So, what is your user base like? How many people, demographic-wise? I know it's hard to get data, but
yeah, it's definitely. Hard to get good data, but the site, you know, when it was founded, it was seeded to a small community of about 20 people in a chat room, and since then, that was about almost exactly 8 years ago, October 1st, 2003, and since then, it's grown from 20 users to now about 12 million per month, and they make about 1 million posts per day, and there are about, I think it's about, it's half a billion page views per month.So, it's grown
okay.
significantly.
ね、10月1日の2003年に20人ぐらいの、人たちが集まって、で、ヨンちゃんを作って、で、8年後、まあ、今現在、ユーザーが1200万人。で、大体1日のヒットが、PV が、ユニークが1 million、100万人。それと1ヶ月のヒット数が5億すごいね、うん、So I mean the half a billion that's just huge. So what are people coming back for? What draws them back?
日本語でも言わないと。
は？
今の質問。
ああ質問ね。
Yeah, you got to translate Japanese and you have to speak English, right?
いや答えが来てからまとめて言った方が段取り的にスムーズにいくじゃない。まあいいや、あの5億っていうのはすごい数字だけど、なんであの同じ人たちが何回何回も見るか、何がその引きかっていうのを聞きたい。See, now he's confused. でしょ？でしょ？ So it's just the same question, but in Japanese.
Okay. So why do people come back? I mean, most people enter the site through the random board, the slash B, which is easily the largest and the most notorious board, on the site.And I think when people, you know, start using the site, they, you know, they come in through B, again, it's kind of like the gateway drug, and eventually they kind of like fan out into the other boards and eventually kind of find their own little community there, like the anime board or the video game board.
Are those most popular?
Yeah, so it goes B, V, A, and then there's a S, which is a pornography. Lots of adult. Yeah, the random board is definitely not safe for work, nor is it safe for anything.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Could you show up the what the fortune is?
Yeah, yeah. Of course. Is it on the computer?
何が出るやら。画面切り替えてもらっていいですか、こっち。
パソコンの画面に切り替えてもらっていい。で彼が言ったのは、まあ B っていうボードがまあ一般的なボードで、あと V とか A とか。アニメゲーム系がすごい強くて、まあ、ビデオゲームアニメ、S は、H 系。
Yeah, so Fortune is now showing, but so I'm wondering what's gonna happen.
Yes, so this is the main page, and then you know, you can see posts and whatnot. And then here's an example of one of the best boards on the site, the anime board.
People say, be careful. Anime board.
Yeah, they've been watching the show.
It's on your site already.
Yeah.
Hiya.
Oh, もう上がってんだね。
もう上がってる。
So first, you are here.
Yeah.
Probably talking about Infinite Stratus. It's one of their favorite animes.
So you are one.
So I mean, it looks exactly and functions essentially exactly as Futaba. I mean, the style sheets are a little.